Stop 9, the First Bank of the United States, 3rd Street between Chestnut and Walnut Streets.
The First Bank of the United States was chartered by Congress and President Washington in 1791 under the direction of the first Secretary of the Treasury, Alexander Hamilton. The First Bank of the United States legacy lives on because it sparked the first debate regarding the interpretation of the United States Constitution. The debate was between the strict and the loose constructionalists about whether or not there should be a federal banking system. Architecturally, the First Bank of the United States won wide acclaim upon its completion in 1797, and it is believed to be one of the first examples of classical monumental design.
If you look across 3rd Street, you'll see the Independence Living History Center. The bicentennial bell hangs in the tower. It was here on July 6, 1976, that Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II of Great Britain presented the bicentennial bell to the people of the United States to celebrate America's 200th birthday. We'll now head on to Franklin Court.